Is he a Gen Z? Kind of. I'll pass.
I've stolen so many dishes from my wife. It's bizarre. Yes, I have a wife.
Yeah, that was the bizarre thing.
Hello friends, my name is Nirmal and I am here to represent my community of people, the Gen Zers.
My name is Aruja Shfaq and I'm a millennial, which means I have a false sense of wisdom and maturity.
I'm Karima Barry and I'm neither of those two things.
I'm Adar and I'm the most millennial person in this video. Hum log react karne wale hain to the most wholesome show on Netflix,
Little Things.
So let's get started and prepare to feel very, very single.
Kavu. Your day was nothing like how you made it out on Snapchat.
Arey to kya hua? I don't want to tell everyone na that I had a boring Sunday.
Everybody else only puts up the best part of their day.
I kind of have this love-hate relationship with social media going. Like, I think so much, I overthink a lot. I just think like, is this worthy enough to share with the world?
I do feel the urge of like presenting myself with the perfect film camera aesthetic with the Y2K comeback. Do you not feel that?
No, I genuinely don't feel the urge.
I do.
You do?
I do.
Wait a couple of years. Oh. It'll go.
Punch it.
That's nice, yeah.
Petla Bakri.
Some new Maharashtrian place.
My God, it tastes exactly like my ayam.
Really? I know. Okay. I'm also Maharashtrian.
You made
this. So I thought I'll call her and ask her for the recipe.
Aww, it's really sweet.
It's kind of very cute. Like some dude calling up my mom asking for a recipe for mutton korma. Just,
Auntie Nihari, kaise banate ho?
I've stolen so many dishes from my wife. It's bizarre. Yes, I have a wife.
Yeah, that was the bizarre thing. You said wife and I was like, oh.
Would you cook petla bakri for your significant
other? Yeah, I would. It's just one of those timeless acts which bridges everybody.
Across generations, cooking, feeding someone
food
works.
Yeah, just do it.
Na dur kaun rakhta hai apna phone? Mine is on my lap right now.
Kavu, I was horrible to you last night.
Better be writing an apology letter.
Mm-hmm. It's long distance, man. It's tough. When I was in a long distance relationship, when she was out of the country, okay, it was easier to maintain that relationship than it was to maintain a relationship with a girl from Kolaba.
So Uruj, have you been in a long distance relationship?
No, I'm barely in a short distance one. Long distance is a long shot. Have you been in one?
Indeed, it was intercontinental, so there was time zone differences. So one of us was coming back home from a party drunk and the other one was going for a lecture in the morning that they didn't really want to.
But the thing is, I feel like it looks really good. I know it was presented to sad music, but imagine, there's no upkeep. You don't have to take each other's calls, you don't have to make date plans, and you can just be like, I have a boyfriend, you're done.
Being together in real is much better, infinitely better than being long distance. It's ironic because he is the one living with his wife and I'm in the long distance relationship.
Yeah.
You were right when you said we're not extraordinary people.
But you are. Do you realize we both look at the world so differently?
Suki, they're not real. They're not real.
It's not going to be easy, but
they're not going to fight.
They're not real.
We have to keep at it, right?
We have to, in fact, work extra hard to make our everyday special.
So we'll do that, right?
So would you date a Dhruv?
Yes. It sounds quite ideal because he's really go with the flow and I like that. Would you date a Kavya?
Date a Kavya? I am a Kavya. I have my pink polka dot planner with the dates and everything, bullet points, to-do list. I love that.
Would you put relationship over the career at that moment?
You gotta find that balance. Abhi to phone mein bhi hota hai tum loga. It just stops.
I think this is the age where you really gotta hustle, you know? Like, you gotta get out there. You gotta make your own life. I think it's all about the 5 a.m. club.
You know what? If you have a wife and child, then you're already in the 5 a.m. club.
This whole thing has made me understand what I don't want from life right now.
Which is?
Shaadi, yaar. Main multitask nahi kar sakta.
Excellent.
Bas yehi batana tha, yaar, aur kuch nahi.
Multitask? Did you see marriage is multitasking?
Saying what tabs khule mere laptop pe.
What would you do in a situation like this?
I would like to say exactly what they did because it seems the most reasonable thing.
Normally, something like this would be followed by immediate breakup.
I would probably say yes under pressure. Just do the wedding part and then end it later because pics.
This is sign of maturity. This is adult conversation.
I know, right?
If they don't take the time to think about it, we don't get another season
exactly.
Of Little Things.
Season 4.
Why are they in the middle of nowhere?
Where are they?
I'm behaving exactly like my father, dude.
Of course you're going to be like your parents. Who else will you be like?
Wait, you mean I'm going to adopt patterns of behavior and personality traits from my parents?
Yes.
When?
It's going to kick in at 25.
Oh.
This is classic. Like you would assume like, oh, girls have daddy issues. No. It's the dudes who also have daddy issues.
That's the moral of the story. Yeah. Everybody has daddy issues. So this was Gen Z and this
is the worst representative of the millennials.
And we were reacting to
Little Things.
Just like the romance in your life.
Little Things Season 4 is streaming now on Netflix.
Watch it, it's not like you're dating someone anyway.
Indeed.